My voice is a little crackish. I got my chlorophyll water, my headphones, my gum. I got my natural hair in a ponytail back there. I've actually been rocking some Travis Scott braids lately. So I've been doing that instead of cornrows underneath my wigs. But I'm headed to the gym and I decided to take you guys with me. My face is a little swollen. I got an eye treatment yesterday. And it's actually not that bad, but it's definitely swollen. That's what it is today. So let's go on this workout and we're gonna do upper body and cardio today so we can see how that works. Let's go. So we are here at the gym. I have my water, I have my mask, because they are required in the gym. What a beautiful day. I love this location because it gives such a pretty skyline, right? Like, even though you're not working out outside, it's beautiful. Anyway, let's get to it. Take one of these.
staff, a healthy habit reminder. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth with unwashed hands. Let's work together to provide a safe and healthy environment for everyone.
Workout complete.
I'm tired. But I always go to the sauna. Always. Especially now that it's open. Alright, you guys. So I always finish my workouts in the sauna. It's good. I always get a good chill. I rest for a second and I stretch because your muscles will be sore. You do want to make sure though when you work out, and it's probably a little bit hard to see me, but you want to make sure that when you do work out that you do drink plenty of water and you stay hydrated during and after your workout. Because when you have really strenuous workouts and you're continuing to increase the weight, sometimes lactic acid can build up and it just hurts. And it goes away, but it takes a few days to go away. So you just want to make sure you stay hydrated and you stretch, and that prevents like extra tension and lactic acid buildup in your muscles. Anyway, thanks for coming with me today to work out. It was great. Later.